It is the one. The one. The one. Who steps in fire. The one. The one. I'm tired, y'all. I'm tired, y'all. Already, I'm tired. I was about to sleep, but I remembered I had to stream. Welcome to the stream. There's people here already. Like, already, Marbleys. What's good, Marbleys? I know you said you'd be here, and I appreciate you showing up. Array, you're in the last stream, huh? I remember you. Well, thank you for coming back, and hello to those of you who are new. Just trying to get these, kill these things, like the little icons for an achievement. I think there's an achievement to kill 10, 50, and 100, if I'm not mistaken. Really, this today, I'm just going to try and do, anything, really. This, 5 demon difficulty levels. I want to beat as many demons as possible. Many demons as I can. That's a lot of demons. That's a lot of demons. 180 demon difficulty levels in normal mode. Oh my god. Yeah. So far, I only have, I believe, four. Ah, so I just need one more. Somebody sent me a friend request. Mini Dud, Bay Dash. Okay, this one's my friend, and this one's Mini Dud from last stream. So yeah, there's my thing. If any of you guys want it. So today I'm really taking recommendations. Play any level. I'm not guaranteed to beat it. But you know, I'll play it. I will play it. I will try my hardest. Let's start by opening up these daily chests. Oh, sorry, my bad, guys. I'm just reading chat. Yes, I'm doing okay. I was just tired. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just chilling. I only play Geometry Dash when I'm bored. It's good. That makes sense. I did that too until I actually wanted to beat every single level. But yeah, hopefully the stream is running well because my computer has not been doing very well. And yeah, that happened. But right now, let's actually do some map packs before we get into anything. These are all the map packs I have, not Matt Pat. RIP Matt Pat, but these are all the ones I have done so far. This one. Okay. Like what? That's weird. I've never seen that before, but my goal so far in Geometry Dash is to beat the map packs and then the gauntlets. The gauntlets are hard. These aren't as hard, but like, I did that to myself. If you guys hear stuff in the background, that is my dog, who's crying. What's wrong, P? What's wrong, P? His name is Peanut. I remember I tell people that his name is Peanut. He'd be like, Penis? Why is his name Penis? No, Peanut. Not Penis. Should probably close my window. I don't know what he's crying about, but I'll let him out. But yeah, how was everybody's day today? My day was chilling. Elijah is here. What's good, bro? Welcome to the stream. We're just chilling here right now. I'm taking recommendations for Geometry Dash levels. I was going to play FNF today and move on to the Woody mod, but I just wanted to do something more challenging, but it could be more of a chill game, you know? Like, you know the streamers on TikTok who just, like play the game, and then, who just play the game and stuff and just die. Like, they don't even click anything. They're sleeping the whole time. I will show you when I have the chance. But yeah, this level, I don't know why I haven't beat this level. I haven't put a lot of time into this level. Mostly because it's a really boring level. I don't like this level as a UFO. It's like different, yeah, but I don't like it. And you can die in the most stupidest spot, like right there, I could have died. Oh! And once again, I can't hear the audio, but you guys can. So, yeah, that's different. My Enchanted Monsters is here. What's good, bro? I apologize about last stream, but like, I was trying to figure out so many things at once, but I will add you now. I can add you now if you can drop your name. Tell Pina I said hi. I will. I can tell him that. But right now I'm just trying to attempt this, make this get this over with. Cause I literally almost fell asleep before the stream. It was funny. It was like, I was on my phone, and then I knew I had to stream, but it was like, not that I didn't want to, it was just like, waiting for the right time, like the perfect time. See that spike right there? That was the dumbest. That's the dumbest way you could die. Anyways, let's move on from that, because I want to do UFO. Polar guys, but UFO. And this is, you guys remember the last two streams, how I couldn't beat him for some reason. It was funny. Some of you guys weren't there for that, but like, I just couldn't beat polar guys and get all the coins. Like, it just didn't make sense to me. But yeah, I've been playing other games too. Been playing like smaller games. Like, I need to sneeze, but I can't. It hurts when you can't sneeze. Oh, see that part? That part is difficult. Oh, I know what I want to do. I actually know what I want to do. Hello. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. I'm glad you people are here. I'm glad you people are here. Anyways, but I get it, you're a fan of Lego. I'm so glad you realized that. I could play that, yeah, but I have to find one. Let me search it. My bad, guys. I'm like, oh, I already searched it before. What is this level? Is this just a random level? I think it's just a random level. Oh yeah, this is that one thing. Yeah. Same, and then that's it? Oh no, Lloyd, okay. I'm stupid. Anyways. This is cool. I liked watching this, yeah. Anyways, let's find another, like, actual level. Anyways, I'll download the song so you guys can hear it. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted. But my bad, I was texting somebody. I think this is the same thing, but the music is different. Yeah, it goes twice. Yeah, I want like an actual level though. There's these cool levels that I wanted to show you guys. I forgot what they were called. Hold. This is just for instance, like this one. It's like you just hold. That's it. Yeah, you just hold it, and then it'll go like on your own. Mini, what's good, bro? I'm taking recommendations today because I had no idea what else I was gonna do. Like, I actually had no idea what else I was gonna do. I was so tired. I almost missed the stream. And you guys are having conversations. But yeah, this is cool. I like to have my own community. That's cool. Where's Spider at? Made Demon Processing currently verifying, got 69%. Why is that actually funny? I'm playing these like holding levels. It's cool watching that. I like that. 2K attempts. Why is there so why so many attempts? I'm gonna try that actually. You remember my robot challenge? Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna do. I have to put the ID in again though. Is it in saved? I'll just search it again. I don't remember the thing. But... Yeah, can you put the ID in again? So, yeah. Oh, don't play it again. Okay, I thought you were asking me to play it again. Yes, I remember that. I remember it was pain, but like it was fun, like playing it for the stream. Amazon's a biatch. It's taking like 2 months for. It took 2 months. How much did you pay for it? I remember it took like 6 weeks for a Funko Pop, for me to get a Funko Pop, and then one time it took a singular day for me to get like new sticks, like for because I'm in Drumline. I don't know if you guys knew that, but $6 and it took 2 months, or it's taking 2 months. Oh my God, that sucks. Yeah, you guys can hear I have sticks in my hand right now. Ooh, yeah, that sounds crispy. How bad is Amazon? It really depends. Like, It's not like bad everywhere you go. It just depends how long Amazon decides to take. And it also depends on if you have Amazon, like, that's 1 month if you ordered it in March. I'm gonna make you a challenge in 15 minutes. Timer starts now. Okay. Oh my God. Wait, he's actually making a challenge for me. That's so cool. I appreciate that, Mini. I really do. I bet she's gonna make it either really hard or just tolerable for me. In the meantime, let's search demons. Search like easy demons, because I've been attempting some of these easy demons. this one kind of sucks. Like it's bad, but it's a demon that I need to finish. Because I need to finish demons. Can't be that bad. It really does depend on if they like you or not. Like, literally. Like, if Amazon just decides to have you favorited, then I guess you get your thing early. Because I ordered a Rubik's Cube one time, and it got there in, like, the day after. That was because I paid my dad to order it for me. And my dad has Amazon Prime. He pays for Amazon. Okay, I didn't think. He pays for Amazon Prime, but so he'd get stuff way earlier, like a week. No, like a month earlier, depending on how long this stuff would, like, let's say it takes, it would take, I don't know, 15 days for it to get there. That'll be cut in half. So it'll take, like, I don't know, what's 15 divided by 2? I really don't want to talk about numbers right now. I'm struggling in geometry. So, hence I'm playing Geometry Dash. I should take a math quiz in Geometry Dash. That'd be funny. You guys can hear my mouse clicking. That's funny. It's that part that gets me. Taking too long to respond. I'll choose myself. Oh, my bad. Choose a game mode of the challenge. It doesn't matter. You can choose whatever. 7.5? Maybe, yes. Oh, it is 7.5. Yeah. Smarter than me. Ooh. I'm, like, good at this level. It's that. I can't see myself on the ground. I've been to the UK. It's nice. It seems nice over there. Like, it just seems nice. Nine circles is pretty cool. 7% on that. Unless this is the red one. Oh, wait, no. I was thinking of a different one. But that one's not. That's not nine circles. I was thinking of a entirely different one. What is it called? I think it's like Sonic something. Supersonic, yeah. Yeah, I like this look. I want to, like, actually put time into this look. Don't even right now. Everyone just wants to beef with each other. Oh my god. Is it really that bad? Do you like guns? What kind of question is that? Do you like guns? Not me casually typing in bloodbath practice. I have 10% on this one. Alright, let's get to it. Oh! It's the whole thing, that's why. Oh, it's specific parts. I see. My bad. Okay. Let's see if I could do this. Because I know it does like this part. Oh, this is the. Okay. This is this. There's a straight fly part, and then there's. I see. Okay. Can't be that bad. Britain is just depressing. Well, America is made up of depressed people, so it makes things 10 times worse. We got problems over here. We got problems. Let's play the challenge because I feel like it. It's basically just me doing things because I feel like it. This level's broken, if you guys didn't know. I could just, like, there's a part where I can just do this. I could do that with the spider part as well. This is literally that broken. Where is it at? There it is. It's that broken. I could skip, like... He said Canada's better. People are just pathetic. Yeah, that's true. That's true too. Like they don't. People in America don't know how to think. I don't like talking about like politics or whatever, but like they don't know how to think before they do things, really. So it's like just our prime minister is making it illegal to skip school even if you're sick. What? KI people in America. No, you're not. No. God save the Queen. How did Britain feel when the Queen of England died? I'm curious. Cause I don't know how law works around there. Is it like what the government says, or is it like what the Queen or the King says? Why did I actually lock in just for that? And I already have all the coins in it. Let's see. Canada does seem like heaven. I was sad because Queen Lizzie was such a kind. She was really nice though. It was cool. I liked that level when it first came out. I feel like the name could be better, but like that's it really. Let's see. And now the king has cancer? That's actually kind of sad. Like, yeah, like, that's so weird. That's the strangest transition. Let's see.
Ooh, Pretty Lights.
I was literally just talking about how strange that transition was, too. Oh my god, it's so...
Yeah, I'm sorry to hear that, too, because, like... Halfway in my timer. You get that. You get that, Minnie. Tell me when you're done. It's a cool level. Okay, no more death. I agree. I can agree with that. I know somebody that's pretty like this level. So do I. You know, you don't know M, but my crush. Oh, I read that so wrong. I'm dumb. Dash? Yeah, Dash. It's called Dash. Really called Dash. Firestep, who's your crush? Y'all don't need to know that. Y'all do not need to know that. Ooh, don't worry, I have a crush too. Oh. Just silently reading the chat is so fun. See, it's probably Jay from Ninjago. That's literally me, bro. Like, he looks... I will show you a picture that he looks, like, exactly like me. Hold on. Let me click out of this, because, like... I just realized some of you haven't seen my face before, but, like... Like, still, he looks just like me. I can pull up a picture, like, right now. He looks just like me, I swear. Fighters here, what's good, bro? Are you about to do a face reveal? No. I'm about to show you what I look like. I mean, if you want to call it a face reveal, you can. How do I... Am I goofy or am I goofy? Am I stupid or am I stupid? It's not showing the thing. Oh, wait, that's the wrong one. That's why, it's the wrong one. I have to bring this over. Okay. This is what I look like. It's me, dog. I think I've seen your face before. I don't remember who showed me, though. I don't remember either, really. But that's what I look like. That's me, bruh. That's literally me. But... then... back to the game. If it'll work. This game better not be bugging. Okay, there we go. No, it's not. Okay! You're not that white, lol. Well, but I am pretty yellow. You look more like Zane. No, I don't. What about Cole? Dog, my hair is not like that. My hair is not like that. Anyways. What should I do now? What should I do now? While I'm waiting for Minnie to finish this. Ow. I just pulled something out of my hair. Yes, you literally do. I look like Cole is crazy. Oh my god. It's funny. Oh, silently reading the chat again. Let's see. Was it Shansa? I don't even remember, bruh. Like, that was a long time ago. You did not tell me that. You did not tell me that. It's crazy. And I'm a girl. Damn. You do not look like Cole. You do not look like Cole. You are not Cole. Hold on, wait. I gotta text somebody something. You gotta be paying attention to the chat though, because Minnie's about to finish his his thing, his level.
See where it's done, but I gotta make sure there's no secret way. Fair, that's fair. Thought it'd be a good idea to get mad at me for no reason whatsoever, so I decided to not be friends with her, so we aren't. Oh wow, that's like crazy. It was a year ago. Oh my god, are you good? I hate friends like, yeah, I don't like people like that either. Ooh. Yeah, just so okay, verified. Okay. Let me read the rest of this real quick. Oh no, you can. You can curse. I don't care. Please, I don't want to make this room suddenly depressing, but yeah, let's see. She needs help. Well, I mean, that's a her thing, and like, I don't want to be talking about her in my stream, really. So it's just, yeah. It's just we could just stay off topic of it, but. No jumping cube gameplay? No, we're gonna be doing jumping cube gameplay. I was just texting somebody, sorry. Anyways. Alright, what's the ID? What is the code? Mini, give me the code. I'm gonna go get some tofu, BRB, okay. Mini with that cash money, bro. Mini, how many demons do you have? Actually, I could just check. I could literally just check how much she has beat. Can I check? How do I check? How many does he have beat? Yeah, I don't even know. So I don't even know. This is how many I have. I've 4. No, I didn't see the ID you sent. But I see it now, so I'm gonna put it. Making me hungry, yeah. Y'all can go eat something, like I'm gonna be on this level for a while. 1039 40309. That's a long code, I'm not even gonna lie. Fire step challenge, bro. It's made for me. It's literally made for me. It's so funny. Wonder if I can order food right now. I mean, yeah. I hope you guys are enjoying the stream so far. I didn't want to, like, make nothing awkward or nothing like that. Easy challenge.
Light work, no reaction. Let's see this, bro. It says book. Okay. I'm seeing how it works. I can't even make the first triple spike. That's funny. Did you beat this, like, already? Or did you just, like, make it? And then... I'm gonna do, like, a few attempts, like, on, without practice mode, and then I will go on without, I'll go on with practice mode. Now it's time to go with practice mode. Okay, this should not be that hard to beat, like, not even gonna lie. He even put, like, you can tell he put stuff for me to put, like, practice stuff down. Hold on, let me read what he's saying. Hold on, let me order food right now. Okay, go ahead, take your time. I made it and then put one attempt. I made it. Ah, he put a exclamation point. Just so I did it. That's funny. He knows how bad I am in this game. Oh, there is an escape route. I found an escape route. If I just, like... this count as an escape route? He made sure there wasn't any, but... I'm gonna cry. Why? What happened? If I could figure out how this escape route works, let's see. I dropped my tofu in the sink. How? How do you drop your tofu in the sink? What happened? What happened? Explain to me what happened. I pressed X. Oh, I'm cooked. I don't even think you need that. Like, not even gonna lie, I don't think you need that. Oh, wait, you do! I need to think outside of the box sometimes, y'all. I didn't think you needed it. You did that so late. Whoa, that's kind of weird. Hundred teps already? Nope. I was pouring the water out and it tipped out by accident. You had to keep it at a level angle so the tofu didn't... It's okay. Yeah, eat food. I updated the level. Let's redo this. Hold on, because he said he updated it. I can view his profile and just see 379 demons. This man has 379 demons done. This man has 379 demons. You have to tip it at his... I'm laughing at both the fact that, I'm laughing at the fact that Agori has her tofu in the sink in the fact that this man is 379 demons done. 379 demons. This is not a man. This is artificial intelligence, you guys. I like your setup, by the way, not gonna lie. 365 daily levels. Oh man, this guy is crazy, dog. Let's see if I can get the music thing. Go to the diamond shop. Okay, it wasn't loading for a second. It's bugging out. Yeah, I don't have enough for it. Where is it? Where's the music thing? Where is the music thing? Oh wait, I do have enough for it. Hold up. Is this the right one though? First thing, bro. Yeah, I realized that. What are you guys talking about? You guys talking about food? Talking about food? Yeah, that's what I was trying to figure out, because I don't think that's the one. Click the that to make sure. Let's see. This item lets you play normal music. Oh, yeah, this is it. Buy it. Alright, got it. Just for to practice, like, just to see if it works. Let's see. Is it working? Is the practice mode music not working, or is it a setting that has to turn on? Okay. Let's change that setting then. Oh, I should probably change it on here. Setting. Practice music sync this. Okay. So now do practice music. I'm gonna hear it. I'll make sure it works. Okay, yeah, it works now. Cool! That's awesome. Do I have to buy the thing on my phone too, or no? Let's see what you guys are talking about. Have you ever had a rice bowl? Just rice and nothing else. Not the sushi eating, but rice in general. Rice is okay. Warrington family picture. You have to check what I have to. I did not see what you updated in the challenge. Whoops, I clicked out of the game. That's funny. Let me go back to it. Okay. Let's see what you updated in this challenge. Whoops. I hate wing shit. I could see that. I could really see that. Can down 5 wings in 2 minutes? That's different. But that is different. There's 8 people in here, and I'm actually happy about that. Welcome, if you're new. You didn't even finish in practice mode. I didn't. I have to do that. That's why I was... You wanted me to get the thing, and then... 8 people and I. Why are PFP a furry?
Me?
Oh, no, you're not talking, about me.
That's not a furry. At least,
one bite wing challenge. God, that's terrible.
I could have.
Oh, that's what you edited about it. Ooh, interesting. I can't hold that up.
Whoa, wait, where's the platform on that?
Oh, it's just invisible, okay. I did it. Don't know who that is, but okay.
He's actually next level with them.
I love wings, dude. Like, I could eat a lot of things.
Some demon girl thing.
Yeah, I don't think Vraska is not a furry. No, I don't think so. Okay, now I can do it without practice mode. If I beat it. I mean, that's not how it works, but. I have to hit that super late, huh? He said, "Nuh-uh." Wait, I didn't even realize that.
I have to look at your guys's like profile pictures because they're like really cool.
Okay. I don't get how the physics of that green orb works on the plane, but. I'll just go with it, with whatever it does, I guess. Boom, 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 oh. Ah, Philly. I made mine a long time ago. The plane? No, like, I don't understand, like, when I hit this sometimes. How come it won't go, like... I was so close. Ooh, that would have been cool. Like when I hit it, sometimes it doesn't, it turns. Like look at my mouse over here. It turns, but it doesn't go like that. It just turns, and then it'll die. I don't understand what makes it turn and then go down. Like in this area right here, what makes it turn and go down? I don't understand how sometimes it does that. It just dies. You might be the only person to call it a plane. Yeah, it's a plane. That's what I call it. Is that a bad thing, or is that like, do you guys call it the ship? I fit the pink. I could beat this on stream. It's called a ship, by the way. Don't fight, that's what it's called in the... Is that really what it's called in the files? I've been calling it a plane this entire time.
I call this one a ship, but I know it's a UFO. I know it's called the UFO, but man, I'm still gonna call it a plane, really. And the orbs are called the rings. I know. I don't even know what I don't like refer to them. I'd call them orbs, huh? Can we swear? I think so. I don't care. Like, honestly, I don't care. I don't care. I'm just not doing it because a lot of people watch this. AKA my family, so on like an actual ethic for them to watch as well, and not just people like I'm around, so that would be I did it. I basically got. Oh, whoops! It's fine. But if this was like just a channel for like just my friends, like the people I hang out with, then I would be doing that 24/7. Not gonna lie. Ooh, you could skip that. Wait, you could skip that. Spot out the demons in me. That's crazy. You didn't want to see my dark side ah emoji. If you see me smile, we're like, run. Oh, that's funny. I can find a way to skip these. I can find a way to skip these. I think I can find a way. What if I just don't? Okay, it'll. That's weird. That's different. How long have I been streaming for? Let's see how long I've been streaming for. 55 minutes. That's cool. Quick needy hit him with a scream. Is this a demon raid? No. You're skipping the most free timing ever. Hey, bro. I'm just playing the game. But if I beat this, then I don't even know, like, not even gonna lie. Chat, make sure to like the live stream. You gotta add a snort to the end of that. That's like a Twitch stream. I'm not a Twitch stream. I would stream on Twitch, yeah, but like I'm not like the Twitch streamer. Okay, that won't work. I was seeing something without the what is this called? This quote unquote ring. You know the arrow ring? I hate calling them rings. I really hate calling them rings. And then I know I did it. I beat it. I kept on snorting on the bus today. Laughing so hard. That's funny. I beat it. What the Sigma? What the Sigma? Dude, GG, bro. I beat it. How many attempts was that? Can I check how many attempts that was? I'm gonna like that, give that a like, and rate that 10. Oh wait, no, that's the difficulty. Still, I'm giving it a 10. 10 out of 10 level, W level, would play again. What is this? I don't know, I'm not even gonna lie.
Not even gonna lie, I don't even know what that means. Does it really? Wait, it does? Excuse me. Total attempts, 268. Cool. What are my attempts on the other level? They're probably super low, because, like... Oh, wait, no, it's everything. It's the same thing on my phone. Okay. Let's see. So, back on track is 175. I mean, not back on track. Stereo Madness is 175. Back on track is 62. Polar Guy's 78. Dryout is 52. Base After Base is 80. Can't Let Go is 123. How is Can't Let Go less than Stereo Madness? I don't understand how all those was whatever. Jumper is 137. Time Machine is 255. I don't know what kind of jump that is. Cycles is 263, so that makes nothing better. 157 for X Step. Clutterfunk is 357. Theory of Everything is 114. Electroman and Adventures. This is one of my favorite levels. 263, and then Club Step is 2140. Geode mod? What is Geode mod? Electrodynamics 1065 for some reason. Hexagon Force is 737. And then Blast Processing is 135. Oh my god, dude. Theory of Everything 2 is 3306. Geometrical Dominator is 380. Deadlocked 4331. Yeah. How many was this one? Oh, 293. Interesting. Finger Dash was 432. Oh god. Just in the mood to play this. Geode is like geode. I cannot speak today. Oh my god, I'm bugging. Why is my food early? Because it just decided to be early. Let's see. Geomode is like a big mod host. Basically, you can download mods from Geode directly in the game, and one of them globbed. Oh, that's cool. But how would we both play online? If it's a single player game, that doesn't make sense. Or you mean like the two player thing? Somebody needs to make a compilation of me playing every single level by just being quiet and locking in, like how I did with Dash earlier. Whoa, I missed that. Let's go up to deadlocked. Let's It's the arrow. Okay, I'm gonna tell you guys this right now. I'm so bad at the pizza man. What's good, pizza man? I love your name. I like your name. What is good? Welcome to the stream. We could see each other in the level and platformer also exists. Oh yeah, that's definitely true. How do I download this geode? You might ask. Okay, I'm on to Deadlocked. I'm gonna tell you guys this right now. I'm so bad at the arrow. Or what? It's called wave. I know it's called wave. My favorite word, recommendations. Not the real fiery. I feel like I've seen you on my stream before. I apologize if like this is. Yeah, I'm bad at the wave part. I got off track. I couldn't finish my sentence. But fiery, yep, you watch BFDI, you're goated. Just gonna tell you that right now. See, I'm so bad at the arrow, the wave part. Excuse my foul language. My bad, guys. Yes, welcome to the stream, you guys. And if there is any level you want me to play, I finished the wave part, I swear. Hey, I watched BFDI for like 3 days and then forgot about it. I watched BFDI with like the most specialist person ever before, and they seem to like it. Like, they seem to really like it. Hello, bro. What's good, Samu? Samu, is that you say? 2963 exclamation mark. Lol. I have another challenge. Guys, Mini has another challenge. Who's ready for pain? Who's ready for pain? Who's ready for pain? Mini has another challenge. Okay, let's do this. 9572 0603. Can you play change of scene? Yeah, let me just check this out first. It's a wave challenge. Dude, I just said I was that bad at waves, and he gives me a wave challenge. That was my wall, if you guys are wondering what that sound was. I, like, put my hands on the wall. It sounded weird. Like that, yeah. You should play the four winds. Okay. Oh no, I still can't believe I went from deadlock 13% to deadlock 61% in like 6 days. That is actually a really good improvement. That's like an awesome improvement, not even gonna lie. Alright, let's do this wave challenge, I guess. Headphones recommended. Well, sorry, but I can't hear it because I'm streaming right now. This shouldn't be that bad. It's just such a tight space. That's mean. It's Pizza Man says now you can play change of scene. Alright, well, time to play change of scene. Don't expect me to be good at it. I'm just letting you all know if you're going to recommend one, but like, I'm not gonna be very good at it, but because I'm not that go-to type of guy. But it's time to play a change of scene. Hey, is it okay my level has a lot of wave spam? I'll play it. Hey man, I'll play it, but like, whoa, wait, what? Oh, this is cool. Wait, this is actually cool. That was cool. Tap to bring imagination to life. Wait, what? Oh, that makes it way slower. This level's cool. I like this. I know I said I don't like levels like where you can't see anything, but like, I guess you can kind of see what in this level. And I really wish I could hear the music, but
my streams decided not to. This gets way faster. You get to jump there, and then it's probably just a lot of. Yeah, this is cool. I'm singing the song IRL.
Wait, this song or like what? Your eyes hurt? Why do your eyes hurt?
Oh, it's not. Okay, I couldn't see that. Not an orb. It's just a platform with that song. Okay. Sorry, I keep on dying, you guys. It's just I'm really bad at Geometry Dash for some reason. I'll play it on practice mode. Okay, then scene changes. God damn, why is this so fast? Act 1. Oh, wait, I just realized that's cool. You skipped that, huh? No? Or how fast do you have to hit that? Oh, you have to hit it early, okay. Oh, that's kind of cool too. Didn't realize I was upside down, but okay. That is way too hard for me to process. But this level is awesome. Like, not even gonna lie. What? If only I could hear this music. Film 2, The Wild West, dude. I could beat it if I could really see what was going on. Yeah. Oh my god. I hit that jump too early. Dude, what is happening? If I play that, my PC would explode. Dog. I can't play that entire level. I cannot play that entire. I'm sorry. What did... Not the real Fiery. I'm calling him Fiery because Fiery is cool. Epilepsy level from before. Oh, God. Well, thank you for suggesting that, though. Pizza Man. What did you suggest? Let's see. Wave spam, he's warning me, but I'm gonna do it anyways because this is my viewers. And I love you guys. I love you guys. 103, 151, 180. Okay, mini processing. Wait, is it mini blast processing? It is mini blast processing. This is awesome. I like this so far. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, I see how the wave spam works. It's a little bit though, it's not that hard. I love this though. This is actually pretty cool, especially given that blast processing used to be one of my favorite levels. I really hope I beat this level, not gonna lie. Yeah, this is cool. I like this. If I can make that first jump. Ah. All right, cool. Oh, I died. Okay, wait, let's do this on practice mode. Yes, the graphics is amazing. I could just hold that. By the graphics, I mean the attention to detail of how detailed it is. What's that? I don't know what that is. Like, of how detailed it is compared to the actual level. And, like, how you made this level, like, actually compare to the other, like, to the real level. It's cool. I like it. And I want to recommend, like, I want you guys to recommend the other games. Not just Geometry Dash. Other levels, too. Maybe I won't be able to beat it, but I can try, obviously. Prac mode, please. Okay, yeah. I'm doing practice mode right now. I'm going to tell you guys this right now. I'm not good with wave. I'm horrible with wave. So, this is why this is happening right now. I was so close. I'm not putting down enough of the... There it is. Okay. Okay, there we go. Woo! It's possible. But then there's this. Oh, man. It's gonna be difficult. Double wave. Wait, there's three flame! What's good, bro? What's good? There's three fires here. That's crazy. Welcome to the stream, dog. I'm sorry, I sounded so excited right now, but like, it's just there's three flames right now. There's basically three of me. But Fiery, I want to ask you a question. I want to ask you, who's your least favorite character? Oh, dude, I almost did that. Actually, almost did that. Your least favorite in BFDI. And also, are you going to the tour thing? Not the tour thing, the thing in, at least, like, to one of the cities? Because I don't even know if I am going. I went to the one in last year. Nope, I'm too... Aww. I went in the last 2 years. Can you get the multiplayer mod next stream, please? Yeah, I just have to figure out how to do it. Like, you have to give me a walkthrough on how to do it. But no, I have been to the last two meetups, and that was cool. Like, it was a pretty good experience. Like, not even gonna lie. I always go with my cousin because my cousin likes BFDI just like me. So. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, I finally made it back to... Oh, no, I didn't put diamond back. Okay, I didn't put the checkpoint, not diamond. I'm stupid. Boom, boom, boom. I'm done with practice mode. Like, the rest of it really is not that bad. It's just... It's really just the wave part. That's it. But this was awesome. And so was that other level, too. The other level was just really long. And I couldn't really see much. Ooh. Oh, you can make that so okay. I might just be dumb. And that's GG. I actually don't know how to jump that. How do you get it? Do I just fall? I don't fall. Welcome back, Marvelese. I'm so weird, but I'm still, it's alright. There is a ton of people here. There is so many people here. Welcome. First of all, welcome, Flame. I will check out your thing after this one. It's Hollow Knight. That's cool. Like, that's actually cool. No, you gotta jump. Welcome, Gloria. And then Fatima? Doing any level requests? Yes, I am. I'm just doing it in a specific order. And then hello, Tiny Sanchez. Chinese food is so good. I've never ate Chinese food. I've eaten... Unless, wait. Sorry, I might be stupid. Is sushi a Chinese food or is that a Japanese food? Oh, that's what you have to jump through there. Dude. Ugh. Okay. I have to do this without... I think I can do this. I think I can do this without the arrow. The wave. I call it arrow for some reason. Ooh, that was pretty good, actually. You could be here for an hour. Dude, okay, I'm gonna come back to this. I'm gonna come back to this on stream. I might come back to the other level. Next level is... it's Flame's level. I don't know if he's still in the stream, but or she. 103 358 272. Okay, my project preview. Okay, the dash. Wait, I already have this song. Goofy. Oh wait. Wait. It's loading. Okay, done. Oh, it's a, this is a platformer level. Oh, this is cool. I like this already. Flame presents Hollow Knight inspired level. Dude, this is awesome. It's so cool seeing all these people like, Sushi is Japanese. Okay, I just wanted to make sure I didn't get that mistake. No, we will never forget the mistake. Okay, so I have like a specific amount of lives. I'm gonna be honest, I never played Hollow Knight, but I know that game looks so cool. What is this? Interact with V. Or am I just... Oh! It was W. What is that? What is that thing? Okay, jumped over it. There's more! Oh my god. Okay. Oh, there's just spikes that happen to be there. See, like that. Okay. Ow. Yeah, I've never played Hollow Knight, but I like the aspect of it. Let me read chat real quick.
I have to catch up with the stream, bro. That's funny.
Like Asian food in general is, yeah, it's really, really, really good actually. I've never really eaten Indian. I think I've only eaten Indian food once, if I'm not mistaken. Play mine. Yeah, I'll play yours after I play Fatima's. My name is BCS. You want me to just call you BCS? I could just call you BCS. Yeah, I'll play Pizza Man's after BCS. Hey, do you remember when you told me who's your least favorite BFT? Yeah, you never answered the question. I didn't know if you didn't want to or you just forgot. Yeah. No, I'll play yours after this one, and then I'll do Pizza Man's, and then, yeah. I actually have not eaten yet, which is funny. I have to eat after the stream, but... Whoa, I can't get up there for some reason. Alright, there we go. Waiting for the next... You guys can hear my keyboard, that's funny. Can I use the arrow keys? No. I cannot use the arrow keys. Oh! Ow, ow! It's not very nice. Not very nice of you, Mr. What is that? Is that a porcupine? Okay. There's a massive rock shining with glyphs. You cannot read the words written on it. So I can't read what's on here, or what? Huh. What is that? Okay, greetings, traveler. It has been a while since one of your kind has come to our lands. One of my kind? What is that supposed to mean? Even more surprising is that you survived throughout the hostile nature of these wastelands. My name is Sham, and I'm here to guard the entrance. Every day and night, there are hordes of mindless beasts trying to get the lands. Oh, God. I cannot read. You look sentient, however, and the fact that you didn't try to tear me apart is the first sign that you still have your mind with you. Go on with your quest then, and may you find what you seek in the eternal kingdom. Cool. I like this. I'm feeling scary. It's not working. Angry. You didn't get food? Open a door. Oh, the door was open. Oh, this is like, I'm sorry, I have to stop this for a second. This is beautiful. Flame, you did a great job on this, man. Breakfast yesterday. Go eat something, dog. The elevator. Okay. That's interesting. I like how Hollow vibe, like Hollow Knight vibe this gives off. I'm trying to stand up correctly. There we go. Dirt moth. I'm gonna say dirt moth. Oh, there, haven't seen a bug like you before. All the kinds of travelers go around and come through the last time of our kingdom. Still, it's young bug. It's his name. He doesn't even have a name, but tell me, what have you brought into Hollow Nest? Is it the treasures? Perhaps you're chasing a completely different dream. Hey, man, I'm just trying to... Oh, I can heal myself with that. That's cool. What's good, gang? What's good?
It's just guys working on something. I fell into a well.
Wait, what? P2 is to dash? Double jump? I have a double jump! Yep, I love games with double jumps. Press 2? Is it 2 or what? I don't understand. Thanks, you're welcome, Flame. It's a cool level. Oh, that's how you do it! Okay, I see. Ascend. Oh, I can go back. Okay, cool. And? Did I beat the level? I beat the level! That was cool. That was like aesthetically looked really cool. Okay, whose level is next? I said BCS's, right? Forgot the ID, type it again, because oh, that's why you haven't eaten. Oh my god, my sushi's here. Then go eat food. Leafy is annoying. This might be controversial, but Leafy. Okay, I could see why somebody would not like Leafy. That makes sense. You are giving my sister. Look behind you, Fiery. She's always says it's giving. It's a great pillow. Why? Your sister is my twin for real. I don't know. I'm feeling scary. It's not working. Ingredient. Hated Flower till BFB. Dude, Flower BFB was like probably the greatest thing that ever happened. Let's see. Who was next? Okay. BCS, I have the ID, so you don't gotta worry about it. I'll just put it in and I'll play it. 102.444.956, right? That should be it. Should be this one. The beginning. Beginning of time. Okay. And then I'll play Pizza Man's. Pizza Man, can you please play the thing again? Cause oh, that's why Chris watched it. Oh. You guys like watch it on a call or what? Oh, it's one of these levels. Again, I probably won't beat this. It's very non-likely for me to beat this, but because I can barely even get through here, but I will try my hardest. That's the thing. I'll try my hardest. Hit that really early, huh? Okay, let's do practice mode because it's obviously gonna be very difficult for me to get through this without it. Can I? Oh no, I can't. Okay, it's not. I don't think I'm supposed to be up there, but it's hard. Yeah, it's all right. I'll still try it. No, I'll still. Because I'm not the best at this game. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, this like it like drops. That's kind of cool. I could skip that jump, so it's really not like necessary. I could see that. Yeah. Whoa. Did you make this level, BCS? Or did you, like... I use that skip, or I don't know if there's Terrasmore or BCS. I removed the ones I know. Oh, so you don't, do you not know, like, what your name says? Okay, wait, who just joined? Let's see. Kron is cool. Welcome to the stream. I just realized. I'm sorry, I didn't see you in the... let's see, VSC. He said, now put the no up and no clip. Wait, what? I think I like Fiery too much. Like, is he just your favorite character? Okay, I'm gonna tell you guys my favorite character, and it might be, like, super controversial, but I like Pencil. Mostly, like BFDIA Pencil, really. I really like that. Like, I know you may say that you got eliminated first in BFP, but that's not an excuse. It ain't an excuse. I know she did a bubble, I understand that. I don't maybe like her less, but I see. BFDIA is still going. Understand that. And this current episode, like, scared me too. It was like, cause, like, their team went up for elimination, so. Ooh, Swingcopter in this level. Cool. I love Swingcopter. Swingcopter is awesome. Whoa, did I just clip through that? Okay, this swing copier part might be kind of hard. I literally threw a chair and I saw BFTIA. Oh man, Pencil dope. Pencil is dope. I know somebody who really likes. Who did they like? I think they liked. I could never tell because I was watched it with this like special person, and they had their own opinions. It was funny. The block is no clip. Oh. My toe cracked. That's funny. Alright, sorry, I was texting somebody. Oh, but man, this level is kind of dumb. I think I have to go all the way up. Oh no, I have to hold. Okay, that's cool. I like that. I have to hold up. Okay. That could have been awesome if there was no. I deleted one. No! I have to catch that. Whee! And I remember screaming at the top of my lungs when I saw BFDIA 10. Oh my god, dude. I feel bad. It sucks having I'm not gonna spoil that, actually. I don't wanna spoil that for anyone else who hasn't seen it. For having, like, oh my god, I went all the way to the top. That's funny. Okay, let's go on to the next one. I tried to beat it, but like I feel like there's gonna be a part. That's so cool though. Can't do the swag route. I don't even know what the swag route is, I ain't gonna lie. Let's do Pizza Man's, because I know Pizza Man was asking for another one. Where is it? I don't think Pizza Man put the... Oh, wait, never mind. Oh, it is there. All right, that should be the code. So put it in. You remember the two people who were eliminated in BFDIA 8 and 10? Okay, I'm gonna be honest. I know. We both know who was eliminated one of those episodes. But there's the other one that I don't really know. So I'm gonna search that real quick. Because I know I watched all of them, but oh, that's who. Okay, yeah, I see it now. Okay. I didn't know how to feel about him being gone in BFDIA 10. You're not gonna get exposed, don't worry. Bloodbath 2. This is gonna be difficult. Huh? This isn't that bad. It's not that bad. Good visuals. Oh, I shouldn't have jumped. That's dumb. Get that coin. Boom. Woo. Wait, here, are there any Geometry Dash difficulty faces? Wait, hey there, are the Geometry Dash, wait, what? I'm confused. I don't know what you're asking. By the way, how good are you at G? I don't know. Oh, you weren't asking anything. You're stating it. That's so funny, dude. They're on YouTube. That's actually funny. I don't know. I don't know how good I am at Geometry Dash. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not that good. If you give me like a difficult level, I can try to beat it. Whew, I went too high on that. Can I tell you something crazy I once did? What's something crazy you once did? Oh, my bones. I haven't streamed for this long. Have I streamed for this long? It's been an hour. Hour and what? I actually don't know. An hour and 42 minutes. Beat a hard demon before time machine. How? Like, I'm like good for you, but like how? I'm actually curious, bro. Good for you, dog. I don't like Time Machine. Time Machine is not fun. Like, I like the music and everything, but it's just, that level sucks. I mean, that level was probably the one that made me rage the most. Minus cycles, but I went way too high on that. Why can't I beat this? I don't understand why I beat this. What level?
I beat all the normal levels, if that like says anything about me. Like I beat all these ones. Took me 48 minutes. Dog. Swap block star road.
What is that? I'm gonna search that.
Swap block star road. That sounds like a Mario level. This is a medium demon. Alright, let's play this. Actually, I'm gonna play this. This is gonna be my last one. Like, what's your hardest level? I don't even know. What is L2? Hold on. Do that again. Swap player? What? Oh, dude! This is weird. Wait, player two jump to swap. Wait, I'm so confused, but I'm trying to understand. When I first played it, it was a hard demon. Did they like lower the level or what? Man, I'm trying to stretch. Okay, let's see. What percent is my phone at? My phone's at 10%. That's funny. I know I'm not streaming on my phone. I'm streaming like, obviously, I have a mouse right here. Let's look at the recent tab. Whoa. My favorite Rob Top level is 100% Dash. Dash is pretty cool, yeah. I'd say my favorite level, like my favorite level of all time. Let me show you guys. Like, I really like the Blast Processing and then Electrodynamics, Electro Man Adventures, and Can't Let Go. Yeah, that's like probably the best ones. I'm gonna play Electro Man Adventures. I'll tell you guys, this is gonna be the last one of the welcome back, my enchanted monsters. Okay, I'm gonna play Electro Man Adventures, and then I might end the stream, because I've been streaming for a while. I don't stream this, I know this is not a long time, but yeah, let's play this. I died. But that'll be it for today, you guys.
I stream every Saturday if you're new. And I want to drop into my streams. Thank you, everyone, for coming in today. There's a ton of people here today. I swear, there's like at least 12 people. Wait. Wait.
Wait, what? I'm actually curious. What? But yeah, thanks for thank you guys for coming in. There's like a lot of people today. Right now there's 6 people. I didn't think a lot of people would show up today. Like, not even gonna lie. But yeah.
Now has second best music, Electroman Adventures. Yeah, Electroman Adventures. Awesome, dude. But that's gonna have to be it
for today, you guys. I will see you guys in the next stream next Saturday. Maybe sooner. Who knows? I might make this sooner. Dead. Hey, and also let me know as you. Okay, go ahead. Go ahead, man. Oh yeah, my thing's right here if you want to add me. So that's the thing. On drummer shit. Yeah, go ahead. I will see you guys later. And that's all I have to say, really. Like, don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. like, subscribe, watch my streams, watch my videos, like, yeah. All of it. So I'll see you guys later. So you know, okay, I'm pretty sure I'll be getting it like anytime. I want to add you too. Oh yeah, go ahead. Yeah, anyone who wants to add me can go ahead and add me. But thank you all for coming in today. I know I said I was gonna end the stream like 2 minutes ago, but I'll let you guys add me. You guys can add me. Yeah, I got it. Fiery sucks at GG, even though he probably doesn't. He probably does not. But yeah, let me know also for like another game that I could play. I'm thinking of this game called Bobble Battle, if you guys ever heard of it. I'm also thinking of Daybreak on Roblox. So I'm still trying to get good at that game too. So thinking of Bobble Battle, Daybreak, and what's it called? Gmod, yeah, Gmod 2 probably. So let me know. Get any recommendations. I will play the game. But until next Saturday, I'll see next Saturday.